all set?
Yeah, we're all set.
Okay, we'll be in 2 seconds. Bye. Should be fine. Still got 5 feet here. You say you got about 20 feet out?
Yeah.
You're laying somewhere towards that buoy?
Yeah, I don't think it's that far.
Yeah, but somewhere out that direction? Up just this side, but as close to it as you can.
Thank you.
Okay, can you have the guy take the bridle from the bow and put it on his stern cleat on the port side? Yep. Correct, yeah. Tom's going to attach the bow. I'm going to pull from the stern. We're going to try pulling him out sideways. Because we're not...
Kane, you're already hooked to the bow. Why don't I go to the stern?
I don't think you're going to have enough power to pull that stern around.
Copy that.
What was that, Mike? Yes. And Tom's going to give him another line to tie it off to the bow. Yep, we're just going to pull out sideways. Hey, you ready, Tom? Thank you. Yeah, that rudder's stuck. Okay, slow up, Tom, slow up. That rudder's stuck. That rudder's not doing anything. Keep him slow. Let me get my line off. Let me get my line off.
Okay, I'm gonna go down and check the bilge.
Can you get my line off your stern first? So we're gonna need two boats for this one. Yep.
Bilge is good.
Is your rudder still jammed, or are you good?
It feels like the rudder is loose.
Hey, Tom, probably about a heading of 210, and I'll follow you out.
Roger that.
Let me run ahead of you, just so the check fits. Between like 3.5 and 5 all through here. Yeah, come this way. Five and a half over here. just keep up some speed. You're going between like 4.5 and 5.5 all through here. Thank you.